weeks or something like that.
What a shot. That is a perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
He stops it.
He's focusing on the pitch down.
There's the FTF stretch in the neck and spine.
They're going to have to tap out. Oh, that's going to hurt.
And he touches that one.
Of something chest.
Look at this. There's actually no wasted motion in this attack.
Get out of the way of that one.
Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest is going to be hurting. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
He's starting to stagger again. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
When a competitor utilizes acrobatics like that, it keeps opponents off balance and more than one way. That's how you make an impact. TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
Oh, wow.
Looks like he's starting to tire. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You know, this match is far from over, Michael, and it can really go either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't think there's a clear-cut favorite right now.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
He's looking very overwhelmed out there.
have nothing left to give, guys. But you know what? No matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Spectacular match, and here are just a few of the great highlights.